Zach Adams. I got two jobs. My first is I co-founded this company, Pitch Aeronautics. And my other one is I'm a Strike Eagle pilot in the Air Force. I love this job. It's a stressful job. There's a lot of demands placed on you and a lot of responsibility. It's a very complex piece of equipment that you have to know, and you have to be able to execute on a very demanding environment. They allow a certain number of people who get out of the academy with a full ride scholarship to graduate school. It was really awesome to come and study at Purdue. We built a 5-foot diameter, 5-foot tall wind turbine that we put in the back of a truck and tested. Very quickly was able to prove some things about vertical axis wind turbines that hadn't been proved before. All of a sudden I got a graph that said, hey, you may have the most efficient wind turbine that's ever been made. And that was like, this is really cool. What if we started a company around it? Can we figure out something to do with your dissertation thesis that would provide some type of value proposition in the world? It turns out that the most dangerous job in the United States isn't flying Strike Eagles. It's climbing towers and climbing bridges. These guys are 10 times more likely to die than the average construction worker. Drones on the market today cannot get close enough or fly precisely enough to replace the types of tasks that they've done. So we've made a totally new type of aerial platform with a different configuration. A cyclorotor is just a different type of propeller. The blades rotate in a different way. And this thing can provide thrust, left, right, in or out. And it can change the direction of thrust so quickly that, it doesn't have to lean anymore. It can stay right in exactly the same position and orientation on the surface. And in combination with that, we built a couple of sensor payload arms that can go on it, demonstrating that, they can see subsurface defects under concrete or measure the width of cracks to provide up-close, touch-based and robotic tasks. I love the vision of it. It's really fun to be able to not restrict yourself to existing things that are out there and have the freedom to innovate, not only create a piece of engineering, but also an organization that can accomplish a mission.